Attention, gentlemen. We're nearing the Timmy Thor's head.
We're nearly there, Amir.
Finally, we get to meet the Demi Thor.
Nothing makes the time go by like a little conversation.
How time flies.
Look at the size of it. Amir, take it away.
Right then, stand back. I'm going to establish communication.
Wow. How did it do that?
It worked, young master! Gentlemen!
Right. Shall we?
We're almost there.
Yep. Took long enough.
Sisna must be close.
So, is this princess hot? The way he goes on about her. Whew. Boy, oh boy, she must be smoking.
Hey, move it.
Thanks, Demi Thor.
Careful by the ruins. That's dragon territory. A number of our workers have been attacked. Generally speaking, dragons leave humans alone, but they don't like people anywhere near their nest. For now, my dad suspended work in that area. Also, one of the dragons that lives in the ruins wears armor.
An armored dragon?
Crazy, right? But that's the story. At least that's what they say. Hey, it's not as if I've seen the thing myself.
So then basically, going after Sisna will tick it off.
Figures.
Hey, no sweat. Dragons like me. Well, probably. Anyway, it'll be an adventure.
Install some more lights.
Come on, at least try.
don't get ready.
This must be the place.
Not a moment to lose.